So they were begging me and begging me to stay at five. But after I talked to Maya, you know, Dr. Angela, I decided to go to college.
You look good.
Thank you. You look good too.
You ever thought about what might have happened if I never left LA?
To be honest with you, Q, I kind of got over that.
I'm saying I know. What if I had stayed? Think we'd have gotten back together?
But I'm with Hakeem now.
All right. It's been so long.
Yeah, it has.
We used to have so much fun. Us hanging out, you sneaking out. I'll never forget the day your pops caught us up in your room.
Ooh, and I would never forget the look on your face. Oh, my dad's. That was the longest punishment ever.
Didn't absence make your heart grow fonder?
What can I get for you two?
Room service.
Hey. What's all of that?
Your favorite. Scrambled eggs with a side of Q.
Roll it over there. Is there something else?
Yeah, it's customary to tip room service.
Oh, sorry. I'm kind of new with this. Can you break a kiss?
Yeah, I got change for that.